Hi everyone, Graham here. I've had a question in which is, I need to furlough my staff, what should I do? We believe there are five critical steps to ensure that you furlough your staff in the correct way. Devise a plan which is least disruptive to your employees, but ensuring that the needs of the business are met going forward. Be open and transparent with your communication, which allows your employees to put things into context. Let them know what it means for their salary, and also what they're able to do whilst they are furloughed. You will need to enter into a legal contract, details of which can be found in the link below. And most importantly, please make sure that you keep in regular contact with them. We're working hard to answer all of your questions, so please keep sending them in.